violent content. Parental discretion is advised.
This is a dangerous group, the groups that we're dealing with now.